I've been reading about energy making ointments and rubs and with honey. And so, yeah, I am going to make some.
So 3 months.
3-4 months, yeah. Some school is ready for. Can bring it round for another party.
Okay, good.
Get your yeast. Yeah. Think of yourself as a single yeast organism.
Okay.
Right. You breathe in and breathe out. Yeah. So that's a yeast. You're breathing oxygen, breathe out carbon dioxide. So does yeast. And then the yeast, you also eat, don't you? You need to eat food. The yeast will eat the sugars in this. Yeah. And as a byproduct of eating oxygen and sugar, it'll produce, like you do, carbon dioxide. It'll produce alcohol from eating the sugars. Now, the excess gas, there'll be a buildup of it. If I were to put this bung on, the bung would shoot off after a while because the pressure would be so great. So this allows the air to escape, so it'll bubble through. But what will happen is the oxygen out here, the air, would contaminate this if it was left for like 4 months. So what this does is this water creates a barrier, so the water, the air won't get into this, but it'll allow carbon dioxide to escape.
Cool.
Yeah. Does that help?
Yes.
Cool.
I have to sleep on it.
Yeah, that's all right.
I can just hear the Magic Roundabout theme tune.
See you, Sharon. Have a good one.
Now, the reason why that, you know, she's really conscientious, she tries to please everyone, she's, you know, she's a really good girl. She had her observation.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Tessa.
Oh, it's good stuff, though.
Oh, it's lovely. It smells lovely.
Yeah. I want to try what, Jalo? Did you make that?
No,